Demetrio's coming to you from northern New Jersey. We're at the Millburn Delicatessen, renowned for their sandwiches and especially their sloppy joes. But it's not the kind of sloppy joe you're thinking about. So we are here with proprietor Andrew Morgan. Tell me the history of this deli. Pretty storied, correct?
Pretty historic. It started in 1946, the Jacobs family. It was actually across the street until the early 60s. About 1985, he passed it on to his son, Terry Jacobs. And then in 1991, my family took over, and we've been here ever since.
This is very much a sort of New Jersey, northeastern sandwich shop, right? Piled high, lots of meat, cheeses, Italian inflection.
Yes and no. You can't really classify us as any particular. We're not a kosher deli. We're not a Italian deli.
You're a Millburn deli.
Yes, a New York, New Jersey Millburn deli.
So let's talk about the sloppy joe, because most people, they think of a sloppy meat sandwich with a thick sweet tomato sauce on a hamburger bun.
Right.
But that's not at all what we're here to eat, right?
Not even close. It's not a hot sandwich at all. We do all different kinds of meats. It's got Swiss cheese, coleslaw, Russian dressing on triple decker rye bread. It's called Sloppy Joe because it evolved from another place locally that took the name from a bar in Cuba called Sloppy Joe's. We cut it in thirds, which is actually kind of like a Millburn Deli trademark, and the middle piece is the best.
You mentioned rye bread. Is that the standard?
Rye bread is the standard. Okay, Three slices of rye bread.
People could use other things, but...
You could, but you'd be wrong.
Okay.
Going.
Very well, hungry. The moment of truth is upon us.
Turkey, ham, roast beef.
So tell me about the meats, because you actually roast some of those in-house, correct?
Correct. The turkey and the roast beef we cook in store every day.
I noticed out there it looked very rare. Is that something that people prefer in Millburn?
I would say 90% of people love the fact that it's rare, and then there's that 10% that want something a little more well done.
So Millburn is 90% civilized. The Russian dressing you also make in-house, correct?
Russian dressing we make in-house, coleslaw we make in-house. We try to do as much as we can in-house.
What are these about? You said they were pound?
About a pound and a quarter. Unless you get extra coleslaw in Russian, then you're hovering around 2 pounds.
Wow. Okay, well, I am going to eat all of these sandwiches, and then I will die in Millburn, New Jersey, because this will clearly kill any normal human. Okay, well, I'm going to actually start with the turkey, which, depressingly, is the most popular version of the sandwich. Turkey is a fine animal to eat, but it doesn't have quite the flavor, I don't think, of pigs and the beef animal. Anyway, let's get in there. This is like an incredibly laid sandwich. You can really taste every constituent component. The turkey itself has got that beautiful roasted flavor. You get that sort of waxy, salty flavor from the Swiss cheese. I think the reason they prefer rye is because it actually gives you some flavor. That is delicious. However, we have more important animals to eat. Let's move over to the ham. That's good, but I might prefer the turkey. The flavor is definitely evocative of a prior age. It's like a standard boiled American ham. But I think in the 21st century, roasting your own meat is where it's at. Okay, so this I consider to be the piece de resistance, the whole reason that I'm here. Rare roast beef. Look at that. Perfect. That's exactly what you want in steak. You want that beautiful pink hue. This one looks like there's like double the coleslaw of the other one. But... Okay, that's utterly exquisite. This is definitely the way to go. The roast beef on this is so perfect. Roasting it for 6 hours has made this as tender as a rib steak or a piece of prime dry-aged beef or something. It really like falls apart in your mouth. It has a really delicious beefy flavor. That beef flavor is apparent through all of the tang of the Russian dressing and the crunch of the coleslaw and the nuttiness of the bread. And you can tell they actually roasted it last night, sliced it fresh this morning. And that's the reason when you come to the Millburn Deli, I encourage you to get the roast beef sloppy joe. They didn't invent the form, but some may argue that they perfected it. Fine sandwiches, delicious turkey sandwiches. But I can tell you that this is one of the great roast beef sandwiches on earth. Thanks very much for watching. For the next episode, click here now. What they've done is they've imbued it with flavors of cuts that would probably be more expensive if you cooked it, you know, in a sort of a quick way. But it's slow roasted, it's thinly sliced, it's really